friends, would you make welcome over here on the big upright bass to my far right, Mr. Mike Combs from over and around Hyman, Kentucky. And standing right here next to me, playing rhythm guitar right behind me on my right, would you please make welcome Mr. Mitchell Shepherd from over around Hueyville. And over here to my far left from over around Hyman, Kentucky, he's played with the big shots out there. Would you please make welcome Mr. Orban Sloan. And certainly last, but he's one of the best I've ever played with. Would you please make welcome from down in around Lawrence County on the lead guitar, Mr. Stevie Hall. My name's Donald Ray, and we're the Bear Fork Mountain Boys. And we'd like to do you one now that my wife wrote. She lost her sister due to drugs, and she wrote this song hoping no one else would have to lose a family member like she did. It's one called A Loved One on the Hillside. Stevie, would you kick it off for me? Cocaine, Oxycontin, and a methadone pill has proven so often together they kill. We've all been affected one way or two. We've all so very much for welcoming us into your home this afternoon.